Hey, what up, stream? Yo, yo. How we doing? I ready for some of that more Resident Evil 4? I think I am. I like Resident Evil 4. If Leon Kennedy was... If he was Chris Benoit, he'd be doing diving headbutts, but he is definitely not doing diving headbutts.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Upskirt pervert scenario. Yeah. Oh, I better suplex all these guys so that we can clear a path and progress safely. But no, I better call the guy who's doing all this for me. A goddamn pervert. Oh wow, I can upgrade this thing already. Well, don't mind if I do.
Thank you.
Don't mind if I do. Hello, Canadian swag. Oh, blank 38. I know you're here often, but I think I just hate you a little bit more because you don't follow me on Twitter. Way to go, guy. Way to go, man. Way to disappoint me. What did I do to deserve that, man? Did I slight you in any way? Did I? I do have shotgun ammo.
You all right?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait!
Well, that isn't convenient as hell.
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Oh, hey, look. Hey, we beat the chapter. Nice. Hey, wait a minute. I didn't die twice. Damn it. There needs to be a separate stat for times Ashley fucks up. That's not my fault. Ashley is stupid. I don't think you are sorry, blank 38. Apology declined.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off.
Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
Oh, just show me those kneecaps, boy. Boy, I'm ready to suplex your ass. Oh, well, that didn't even take 5 minutes before someone asked about advanced warfare. What a surprise. Didn't get to do this before the end of the 24-hour stream, but keep doing what you're doing, Bruce. Stream tone, hi. Thank you very much, Dream Lurker. I plan on keep doing what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I think I know what I'm doing. I don't want to go. Don't want to go in here? Because if this goes into the sewers, I don't want to go there just yet. Whoa. Game always have film grain? Oh yeah, I don't want to go down there just yet. Wait, I need keys.
Our power is unmatched.
My boy Spurgs. What up, cuz? Thank you very much for supporting that Streamtown. Appreciate it. Well, if you have a 360 controller already, Adam Kerr, I don't see why you wouldn't plug it in. Oh, what the hell? Weren't you just standing outside there? Okay.
Welcome.
Well, this game, you need to use weapons that I've selected, stranger. Choose your weapon type, stranger. Okay. Uh-huh. What do you need, stranger? Okay, I don't even remember what this is. Oh, I remember what this is. Never mind, I do remember. I gotta be careful because some of these that pop up can be Ashley. As tempting as it would be to cap her ass. Hey, Tyler's not human. Welcome back, buddy. Hope I get something amazing with this. I guess it's only on the harder round she pops up. All these headshots, though. Ooh, number of prizes four. Pretty good. Well, excuse me, princess. Oh, I'm sorry. You know, right back at you, buddy. I answered your question. It's not my fault you weren't around to see it. Your fault, you snooze, you lose. What kind of prizes do I get? Okay, Dingle Fritz. Okay. Whatever you say, sir. Or bottle caps. This isn't Fallout. A high-scoring Salazar target will appear with successive hits. Shooting an Ashley target will deduct points. Special bottle caps will be awarded by shooting all one target except Ashley scoring above 3,500 points. 24 bottle caps in all. Each time you enter a new shooting range, six bottle caps will become available. Each time you complete a row in a collector's base, you'll earn bonus points. Aww, are you serious? Really? All I get is things for... No! No! But I wanted to get actual prizes. Actual prizes are so much better. Do I even need the headshot? Oh, yes, I do need the headshot. Of course I do. Damn it, Ashley! Must you get in the way of everything? Maybe I should have stuck with that TMP. Oh no! Oh, that was bad! Yeah, I think I should have stuck with the TMP. TMP would probably be better. You know what? If all I get is goddamn useless bottle caps, then I demand a refund. Oh, never mind. I got monies for it. Very good. Very good. I'm not quite sure how good a shotgun would be for this. Never mind, I guess it's alright. Reloading time. Well, it's not really a surprise. Well, hold on. Resident Evil 5 wasn't bad with a mouse and keyboard, so why is it... Why is it bad on RE4? No! Damn it! Oh, 2450, are you serious? What the hell happened? Fine. Okay, that's enough bottle cap, man. I need to suplex something. But I don't want to be I want to be better than above average, Ferris. We can do so much better, can't we? Can't we? Hey, what up, Shock Troop? You ready for some RE5? Or RE4? I wish Thundershot was still streaming. Oh, well, I guess you don't need to be here then. See you later, guy. Uh-oh. Not already here, are they? I think it's time for boomsticks. What up, Frostly? Yo. What the hell? How did you get behind me? You hacks and bastard. God damn. Ooh, the hell's not looking too good. How did I sleep after the 24-hour stream? I slept for 5 hours. That's how much I slept after the 24. I did sleep all pretty much all day today, though. So there's that. Yo, shit! Oh, don't run away. Don't run away. He can't go back down the ladders! What's the occasion for? I wasn't aware there needed to be an occasion for RE4. A man just can't simply play a nice game. He needs a reason to? What kind of world are we living in here? Quickscopes, bro. Looks just like me. I watched Touch play for about 3 respawns and thought it looked like a shitty version of Titanfall myself with these air strafe jumps that really look kind of stupid. But hey, what do I know? I don't know nothing. I remember this room. Uh-oh. No! You bastard! God damn it. You're dead, right? Yeah, you dead as fuck. What RE character had the hardest shit to go through? Chris from RE1, he only had 6 inventory slots. Look at all this stuff we get to carry compared to Resident Evil 1. I think Chris wins that one. Rifle, you do work. This rifle is awesome. Ellery, I need you to know something, buddy. I play games for a living, and any game I buy is going to pay for itself. And whether you love it or hate it, Call of Duty does bring in the Skrilla, so even though we may hate Call of Duty, it is a good investment for me to make. So there you go, bro. Hey, glad you like Dead Space stuff. I'm Steve. I thought it was a really fun game. God, no, the acid bath. Oh, the acid bath sucks. I just need to do this more. Knock them down with a shotgun, finish them off with a rifle. It looks like he was alive until just recently. Judging by the wound, it was a quick death. Maybe I'll play Advanced Warfare on stream. Maybe. I don't know. There's no session joining on PS4, so there is that to consider. The main reason some people don't stream Call of Duty is either because they find it to be a shit game, or because session joiners ruin everything. What's it to you, Fernie? Does it really matter what system I get Call of Duty on? I don't think it matters. Unless you're trying to avoid session joiners. Oh, really? Oh shit, I could have kicked it. I didn't even remember you could kick these things. Is that that boy Screwball? Do I see that boy Screwball? Hey, what up, Screw? I saw you. I was creeping the Twitch a little bit, and I saw you had 75 views. Man, you're making it big time. You're making it big time, Screwball. Kibbins, no. A 15-second stream delay isn't gonna make session joiners any less annoying. Unless you're talking about a 10-minute stream delay, and at that point there'd be no point in doing a stream. Really? Hey, goddamn roaches are down here. My gosh. could have kicked again. I wasn't quick enough. Second to total viewers for science. nothing like being runner-up, yeah? Oh, being hosted by Sergeant McBadass, ah. Well, congrats on that there host, there screw. My boy Screw getting Twitch famous. Congrats, buddy. Nobody deserves it more than you. Really? How many of these damn things are down here? My god. I'm taking up my rifle ammo pretty good. Come on in, buddy. There's only one way in. Camp the doorways like a boss. What's up, Nedra? Welcome back. Who hasn't played Resident Evil 4 Dark Mickey? We are playing on normal because it was the only difficulty I had unlocked. No professional, sorry. happy you like it, drunken ballin'. I does what I can. What's up, Gearsts? How you do? Well, what have we here? Can't I shoot this thing down? Nope, I can't. Sure would be a shame if one of them looks up, right? Why would they be back in order, Dingo Fritz? They're just gonna get abused. I like how the stranger moved up. They done found us. Someone got locked out. He hopes they let him inside. Another elegant mask. Good day. Congrats on that there 21, Chris. Did you get drunk as fuck? What am I doing? I go. Is this thing open now? Oh, I did not want to do that. Damn it! To pound him with a suplex.
Welcome. Got some rare things.
Ooh, list
boys.
Updated, you say? Wait a minute, this isn't updated. You lied to me.
Come back anytime.
I don't know why you got banned, Red. If you were banned, you wouldn't be here right now, Red Shells. Oh, this was the way out. The way in. Okay. We gotta go that way. I ain't buying nothing, Tyler's not here. We ain't got shit, man. He ain't got shit I need. Oh, I think I remember this part. Just curious. Maybe. Maybe I'll post it on YouTube. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Do we want to see it on YouTube? You can try to, Nova Trips. I don't really care. This game's old and I've beat it several times, so I guess feel free. They better be good tips, though. If it's something fucking useless, I might have to ban you. Just saying. Just saying. They are trying to crossbow me. Uh-oh. No! Damn it! You bastard! Uh-oh, he's gonna hit me again. Unless I can do a magical... Ooh!